gets the foul. Kukiak is still trying to work his way back. He will be replaced by Anthony Carter. Four fouls on Atkins. Atkins tonight, 2 of 8, shooting 5 points. So Parker, one of the best in the NBA, getting to the free throw line. He's 4 of 5 tonight. I wonder if Eva Longoria winces on every free throw miss for her hubby. But I'm not really sure. Parker will try another one here.
And he missed the ball.
Does that sound familiar, Scotty? That call? Sacramento. A little crazy with the buzzer beater. A little karma for the Nuggets. Let's see. There's the ball, double team, Bowen Layton. He's just flying Iverson. Boy, he gets over there quick, doesn't he? 5 minutes shot clock. Iverson's got good luck. In and out, Carmelo offensive ball. Carmelo working hard. He's got 17 points. He wanted a foul. Got to be careful knocking the ball out and getting delayed game. We're tied at 73 with 3.5 minutes to play. Parker, not sure where to force him, but to force him somewhere out of the lane. Here he comes again. Parker to Duncan. Well, Parker and Duncan open the two-man game. And Duncan, interesting, caught the ball, two steps, head first, then laid it up. He's very good at that. Mello's got it. Mello's shot way off. Returning now, 65-73, 2:45. Nuggets need stops. Exclusively Parker and Duncan now. Not the Bonner. Well, the Denver Nuggets trying to take down the champs. Hasn't been easy here. Mello with the effort on the boards. And it's a 2 point game. 27 points for AI, made 10 of 18 shots. Took that timeout at 5:35. San Antonio 3 for 3. Their fourth possession action is 2 free throws by Parker. Denver, 5 possessions since that timeout. Just 1 of 5. Gonna stop here and then need a score. Duncan looking for the handoff. 2 on the shot clock. And now Mello. Opportunity for the Nuggets. George Bell saying, let's pass, break it up. Anytime you pass an outlet backwards, you will not run it. Nuggets trying to get something going in the half court offense. Iverson is 6 on the clock. Kenyon. And the rebound to Finley. Two minutes to go, regulation. Spurs 75, Nuggets 73. Carter trying to stay with Parker. Back to the top. The Spurs have had tonight. Carter. Big 3-point shot for AC. Now you don't want to foul him, so you get in and get a good defense. You're in San Antonio's strength, and that's a half-court offense where you've got to execute. You got Tony Parker, you got Tim Duncan. Defensively all night long. Less than a minute remaining. Nuggets down by one. Double team on Mello. Cross court, Carter. Carter underneath Kenyon. Yes! Nuggets have the lead. What a pass by Anthony Carter. Had the three. Everybody's watching that. And a great drop down to Kenyon. Foul standing. Spurs. Trailing by one now. Parker dropped by